Last time we were discussing Satan, and the question was that God talked to him or spoke to him. The question is now, is it honor for him when God speaks to someone? Then this is honor. Is it honor for him?
You see, when God will address the people of hell, will there be an honor to them?
No. Okay. The next question, how can Satan, and he is only one, mislead millions of people?
I've already answered.
Yes.
And the Quran refers to to his gang as Shayateen. Also, there is a Satan sitting within us, in every man. So, he is also Satan, he is referred to as Satan.
The next question is, who are his qabil? His tribe. Mm-hmm. هو وقبيله.
I'm going to answer this question, but I assure this gentleman that no one has ever inquired about Satan in the whole world as he has. Satan may not be proud of God talking to him, because God would talk to him with such wrath, but he may be proud of this. Somebody at last took me such interest in me.
Okay. حضور بالأنصار the meaning of قبيله.
قبيله is who are all those people who follow him. That is his قبيل. And all the smaller Satans who work under him, they are also his قبيل.